up, everybody? Welcome back to the Tournament of Champions. Here we are in Dahlberg Arena. We're in the second round, the semifinals. But before we get started, let's take a look at the brackets and see where we're at. The tournament started off with myself, the 3 seed, getting a quick win over the 6 seed, Sarah Anna, and Andrew Strait falling to Ceylon Elgin-Taylor in the first round. So that takes us to the semifinal matchup with the 1 seed overall, Jordan Haskett taking on Ceylon Elgin-Taylor. And on the other side of the bracket, the 2 seed overall, Sonia Rogers taking on myself, Matt Martin, the 3 seed in the semifinals. For the semifinals and championship round, we decided to have 3 different officials. For the first matchup, Cameron Rundles will be officiating that game. The second semifinal matchup, Dana Conway will be officiating. And for the finals, Jack McGillis has been promoted to that game. So in the first semifinal matchup is the 1 seed overall, Jordan Haskett taking on the 4 seed, Ceylon Elgin-Taylor. Let's take a look at this game. Junior, the lower seed, the 4 seed will go first. Are you ready to play today?
Yeah, you know, I'm ready to go. I haven't worked on my game at all, and I don't understand why I'm not going first. But other than that, yeah, I'm ready to go here. We'll see how what happens.
Let's get it started. Junior stretching out 3-ball right off the bat, rattled it home. Junior steps up right away, hits the shot. If you recognize the man in the white tank top in the back, that's our official for today, Cameron Rundles. Here we go, Junior.
Black thing might get in his way though.
Haskett, as cool as ice. Gets up, knocks it down. We're still even here after the first shot. June's trying to go from the deep corner, the right side here in Dahlberg Arena. Another 3-ball. Just a little short, not enough legs for him. Jordan, your ball. This is a tough shot right here. I've seen him hit this in his backyard over the telephone pole. Ooh, just a little short. Junior, back in your court. Going for the lefty free throw here. Just want to also mention, Jordan, that's your first miss. Overall, in all the pig games throughout the year, that's your first miss. What's going on?
You know, even Michael missed a few, so I'm going to keep my head up here.
Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch.
ET, you missed that lefty. I don't know if it was working for you. Now Jordan's trying to go from the H. Representing the Haskett family. Stretching it out. Not enough H to give him a basket. Junior's trying to go for a 3-pointer window. Kiss it off the glass. See if he can twirl the twine a little bit here.
He's going to have to get some arc on this. And his shot's pretty flat, so.
There you have it. There's a miss. Jordan's going over the top here. Another tough shot that I have seen him make in his backyard. Can he hit it? We'll see. Wow, 3 misses in a row for Jordan Haskett. Junior's just going for a little pull-up J here, deep, I think.
It's not his game.
He knocks it down. Jordan said it was lucky. Let's see if he can match it. Jordan trying to match here. Let's see if he can go. Off to the right.
That's a P.
Jordan just missed that. He's playing down for the first time ever in one-on-one with Grizz athletes. 4 straight misses for you. You're playing from behind. What's going through your head right now?
You know, I'm just going to stay calm here and regroup the dogs and mush.
Another deep ball by Junior. Can't find it. Is this okay with the official? He's going blindfolded here. See if he can knock it down from the straight on mark, 3-point line. He's adjusting his headset. The shot off the left.
Wait, hold on. No. Get in here. Get it tight.
We had a violation. The official waved off Ceylon Elgin-Taylor's shot. He shot out of turn when the camera wasn't rolling. Getting a practice shot, basically. What happened?
There's no practice shots in the game of pig. You do practice shots before the game. You're going to WAG. When you get in the Dahlberg Arena, there's no extra shots unless the camera is rolling. Sideline agent Elgin-Taylor had one warning. His second time, he loses his shot. Jordan, it's your shot.
Jordan's ball. Jordan up. He can step up, see if he can knock something down here, get on the board. I don't know if that Bob Marley do-rag's got going on. It's not helping him very much. Sideline Elgin-Taylor, he's trying to go deep again. Let's see if he can knock it down. Steps up, nets it. Junior, you got the long ball working for you. You're shooting it with a lot of confidence, knocking it down. How you feeling right now, my man?
Feeling great with this miss right here.
Ooh. I'm telling you, it was the do-rag, the Bob Marley thing. Gets up, nothing but net. Ceylon Elgin-Taylor throwing the leg up on the chair. Now he's going to try and hit it.
Something he's never done before.
He's going from out of bounds, claiming that's where our roommate Jack McGillis sits for the home games. Nothing but net. McGillis gave him a little tap, get it up there a little bit. That's a big shot. It's a real big shot. See if he can hit it.
It's a tough shot, you know, from the sidelines there, tough angle. Halfway down.
That's a P.
Jordan. X marks the spot, he says, trying to go from the deep ball on the sideline, the check-in table, and he monies it. Woo-hoo! What a shot. That is why he was the one seed, ladies and gentlemen. Is that what we call a Haskett special or what?
Yeah, I guess, Matt, you know, I just tried to step up and really stress my mechanics and dialed it in.
Junior trying to match it. Not enough.
P.I.
Jordan, he's going off the shot clock. A shot he hit on Dana Conway. See if he can hit it again. Knocks it down. That's a big shot for him. The one seed, Jordan Haskett. P.I. to P. Lights, camera, action. Junior, can he step? That's the ball game.
P.I.G.
So that's a big win with Jordan beating Ceylon Elgin-Taylor. Let's take a look at the other semifinal matchup. Myself, Matt Martin, taking on the number 2 seed overall, Sonia Rogers.
All right, we're going to get this semifinal underway. Matt is the lower seed, so he will be going first. All right, Matt's going for a 3 foot behind the 3-point line, 3 ball here. Let's see if he got it. Ooh, he didn't call it. He didn't call it.
It's early in the morning, you know, the muscle's still a little tight. Used my legs a little too much. Banked it off the backboard, but, you know, a make's a make. See if Sonia can knock this down. That's a P.
All right, Matt's going from the D on the Dahlberg. He is going to try to go a little bit over the backboard and into the hoop, so let's see if he gets it.
Money, baby!
Tough shot, you know, you got to get a lot of arc on the ball. I was able to do that, get it over the backboard, let it sink in right through the net. You know, this is that bank shot, just a little something, a little luck to get me going. Caught a break and now I'm kind of rolling, so we'll see if she can hit this shot.
Well, Matt's been getting really lucky, that's all I can say, but he's gone into this half-court shot, excuse me. He has a little bit of a head on him right now, let's just say that. Ooh, just off.
Hopefully my luck hasn't run out, and now she's pulling out a little creativity while she was selected the 2 seed by the committee. Just a little short, big break there.
All right, Matt's going to weave in and out of these garbage cans here and try to pull up for a jumper. So, see it, Matt. Ooh, barely.
Tough shot there. The little Jimmy Chipwood Hickory Huskers. Hoosiers, baby. Little double crossover pull up, Jimmy. See if she can knock this down. And she does. Easy shot for Sonia.
All right, Matt's gonna dribble in, take off one leg from the free throw line and do a little runner here. Lucky.
Try to pull off the little Canadian wonder, Steve Nash there, mixing up everybody a little bit. A little running Melinda. Got it, nothing but net, took up the twine, see if Sonia can hit it. Oh, just a little off. That's going to be the ball game, PIG. So here we are in the Tournament of Champions Finals. The number one seed overall, Jordan Haskett, the Missoula boy. They call him the Loco. Versus the number three seed overall, myself, Matt Martin. Before we get into the championship game, let's take a look at a word from our sponsor, MontanaGrizzlies.com. That looks tight. I can't wait to see how Jack fares in the April's All-Sport Dunk Contest against some of our other student athletes. The number one overall seed versus the number three overall seed. Let's take a look at this game.
Matt Martin with the first shot of the championship. Going with the Rick Barry approach. And he's a little long.
Jordan is up on the, the 10th row in Dahlberg Arena. Trying to go in the air. No bounce. Nothing but net. See if he can hit it. Ooh, had the distance. Just a little off to the right.
You know, I kind of went a little extreme there. I might have to cool down for my next shot. But here Matt Martin is with the old Coach K, one bounce, half quarter. See what the old coach taught him. Oh, off the rim, good approach.
Jordan's gonna lay on his back. He said you cannot lift your head off the ground. See if you can make the shot here. That's a miss. He almost takes out the official as well.
Matt Martin going with a left-handed jumper here. See what he's got. I have no left hand. Ooh, good look, in and out.
Jordan, he's got a little yoga pose going on here. See if you can hit it, little tree pose here. It's in and out, can't buy one.
Matt going with the bounce in here from the free throw line. And he got it.
Tough shot there, I was able to hit it. Just got the right touch. Got a little roll off the rim there. See if Jordan can hit this shot. And that's going to be a miss for Jordan. Doesn't hit it. That's a P.
Matt Martin pulled his shot earlier in the season against Cam Rundles, except he shot that one from a little closer. He's stepping this one back a bit. The George Gervin. Little bit short.
Jordan on his knee here. Tough shot here. See if he can hit it from the three-point land. Money's it. That's going to be a tough shot to hit.
He's able to hit the shot on one knee. We'll see what Matt can do here. Matt a little bit off the mark. That's a P.
He's going, he says the ball has to go all the way through the hoop from underneath the cylinder, come out the other side, somehow make it. I don't know. He's got the official judge down there. Jack McGill is. Verify this. I'd like to go to the review board and see if that totally came out. I challenged the shot. I didn't think it came out of the cylinder. What's the official ruling?
Well, Matt, after reviewing the play, the call stands. We're going to count the bucket, and we're going to see if you can match it.
You know, one of those things, you lose your challenge, but see if I can hit the shot.
Matt's going for my shot here. He's just got to make sure the ball completely goes to the rim if he wants to have this one count. And he got it.
He's going to bring it down one-handed, kind of squat a little bit from the three-point line, see if he can nail it. Just not enough legs.
Martin's going with his right leg off the ground here from the baseline. Pretty tough shot. Gonna have to get some arc on it. Ooh, an inch and he had her.
Jordan's jumping from out of bounds. He's gonna jump in, you gotta bank it in. It's a tough shot for me. He's got all the length in the world on me. That's a tough shot even for him. He finished it though. See if I can hit it.
Matt, not known as being a very athletic kid, this is going to be a real tough shot for him. Hopefully Jimmy gave him some hops. Oh, had it, but that's P.I.
Jordan's coming from the free throw line, little Superman here. Oh my gosh, no way he hits that.
You know, I got a little inspiration from Dwight Howard in the dunk contest, but obviously I can't do what he does, so I had to throw my own little twist in there. Matt pulled his own cape out for this one, and we'll see what he can do here. He's going to need superpowers for this one. In the football stance, interesting. And he got it.
Jordan is going from the grizzly bear's snout, almost half court. See if he can hit this. He's got the strength. Ball's back in my court. Let's see what can happen.
Okay, this is the old pistol shot here. He's going to spin it on his finger and then bounce it off his head. Good try.
You got to throw it off the backboard here, he says. Catch it in the air and shoot it. See if you can hit this. Oh my gosh. The old saying goes, you need a little luck to win championships, and he might have just got it.
You know, mine bounced off at a tough angle. I was still able to hit it, so it's going to be all about the throw here for Matt. And he's short and noticeably frustrated. B.I.G.
Well, that's it, folks. The end of the season finally happens. Jordan Haskett, you're the champion. You won. Hit some tough shots. They say you need a little luck to win championships. No matter how talented you are, you got a little luck today. Tell us about the win.
You know, it was tough. I mean, pulled out some tough shots there. You were able to hit the Superman. That was going to be my signature shot, but you hit that one. So I had to mix it up a little bit and went off the board. Got you underneath the basket a little bit and then the one near too. So, I mean, it was a tough battle though. You played hard.
Tough battle. Jordan comes out with the win, the champion, and the tournament of champions for one-on-one with Grizz athletes. Proud of myself. No one expected me to get this far as a 3 seed. Got to give thanks to Jack McGillis here to come and officiate this championship game. Thanks for being with us, Jack.
No problem, man. I thought I was going to have to call you for a technical a few times there because you're kind of getting out of hand. But I like the competitive spirit you're showing out there in the end.
Appreciate it, Jack. Thanks a lot. That's it. Check us out. The Big Sky Conference starts this weekend for us at Idaho State, and the women start next weekend.